A patient like no other, escorted out of this private Palermo hospital, his cancer treatment now interrupted, his most wanted mafia boss for 3 decades. In the early 90s, the police had to guess at his appearance, allowing for